My name is Sam Gontarz. I'm a Holocaust survivor. I've visited the Lodz ghetto for several years, and then I've been in 5 concentration camps. My story will be read by my son, Robbie.
Living in Manchester all my life, and I mean, I'm 47, I'm actually proud that from Manchester, because Manchester is a racially harmonised city. And what we've got in Manchester, a lot of other cities in the world don't have.